Got a little bit of snow today. I'm gonna try to make this video as quick as possible, and just so you know, I'll be shooting it down, number one, to give you a little bit more content, more snow in a snowblower, and number two, it's pretty windy and I don't want to get full of snow. I hope you enjoy. Off to a great start. Did that thing where it wraps the winch around. This is becoming a lot more work than what I like, especially when I gotta go to work. And like I said before, I'm blowing it down because it's cold, it's windy, and I gotta get to work. And I'm not really dressed for this, so I don't wanna get full of snow. Plus, it, on the later passes, it'll give you a little bit more content with more snow. And of course the winch did it again. I gotta change that switch. Here we go again. Gotta switch it around again. All I'm doing is switching the leads on the controller so that I can reverse the polarity, because it has an up stop safety switch. Here we go again. shot, because I have a feeling the snowplow is probably going to come by. Hopefully not. Trying to get as much in the camera as possible. the belt keeps on coming undone. So the snow plow doesn't put all the snow back in the driveway. And that will conclude this snowblowing video. Normally I'd scrape all that snow off so it doesn't melt and refreeze, but tomorrow it's supposed to be -3 during the day, or around 28, and -12 or around 10 degrees Fahrenheit at night. But then the next 2 days it's supposed to be about 12 degrees or 50 some Fahrenheit, so that'll all melt. But hope you enjoyed. Finally got a little bit of snow. It wasn't much, but gave the old snowblower a test, and the winch is giving me nothing but problems, and the snowblower belt from the engine to the pulley, the transition pulley, I guess you'll call it, is fell off like 3 times today. I don't know why. Maybe because it hasn't been used in a while. But anyway, thanks for watching, and like, comment, subscribe, and I gotta go to work. Have a good one.